plant.
Who starts?
Who starts?
I start.
Okay.
And I can choose.
Yes, okay. Yes.
Is the person next to you?
Next to me. Okay.
Yeah, but this question is perfect for Bill.
Was ist denn du fragst? Ja.
What is the silly thing you did on the concert?
The silliest thing I did on a concert?
No, it's silly.
It's silly.
There are many, right?
Yeah. I mean, you know, they are kind of, you know, mistakes that are happening sometimes. So it's like a silly thing, you know. We all kind of fall together from the stage. In where was it? It was
in Was it?
I think it was in Russia. Wasn't it?
Oh yeah.
No,
but it was in Russia.
It was in Russia somewhere.
Riga.
No, that's not Russia.
Whatever, somewhere, and the stage kind of broke, you know, down, and we were all on the catwalk, and that was kind of funny. And the first show we had on our last tour in Luxembourg, yes, Luxembourg of English,
Luxembourg.
I was falling off the stage. You know, the catwalk was too short, and I thought it's longer.
But and Bill as himself is a silly thing. So
that's so you know that those kind of stuff that happens every once in a while. So
okay.
What is in Germany good and what's wrong?
Well, yes. What's good, what's not?
Mm-hmm. Ah, okay.
It's
Tom.
Me. What is really nice in Germany is Magdeburg. That's a really nice city, and I think we have a really good club scene in Magdeburg. It's you can go to the factory. That's a really good club, and what's not good in Magdeburg in Germany? What's not good?
I don't know. What's really good in Germany is that you can drive with your car.
Oh yeah, that's right. That's a really
maybe
good thing.
The best thing.
Yeah, that's the best thing ever. I think it's not allowed in any other country, right?
No. It's only Germany left.
Yeah. So that's a lot of fun. Like, you know, on the German Autobahn, you can drive as fast as you want.
What's not good is, for example, I mean, if you are a not that good looking guy like George. It's really hard to get women. It's really, you know, you have to pay a lot of money. It's like really expensive. And that's maybe a bad thing in Germany. Prostitutes are very expensive.
What song will be played on your funeral?
That's a good question.
That's a good question. I have like a playlist.
Yeah.
It's like, you know, I think I will have kind of a compilation with a lot of different stuff. Because, and it changes every once in a while, because I'm like, I'm thinking about that a lot. So, I'm kind of, I have a compilation, you know, a lot of songs I wanted to have on this event. Definitely Tokyo Hotel, because it was, you know, that's just our
life.
Big love, and it's our life, so...
Which song?
Definitely, yeah, which song from Tokyo Hotel, that's really hot, and I think...
Don't jump,
and I think...
Or maybe, Ready, Set, Go would be a good song.
Oh, you win for you.
Or Rescue Me. I mean, that won't be too late, but... I think at the moment, how many... What? I think Anthony Hamilton, Tom and me are really into Anthony Hamilton. He has so many, you know, he's a great musician. Yeah. I love him as a singer a lot, so Anthony Hamilton definitely. I think, and another song, you know, from my childhood would be Magic Dance from David Bowie. That's kind of a funny song he did for Labyrinth, which was my childhood movie I love so much. And that would be another song. Because as I said, there are a lot.
Yeah, I think for me it would be David Hasselhoff with Limbo Dance.
That would be the song I would choose for Joss.
Describes my whole life perfect.
Yeah. Na, ich will sagen, ja.
Ja.
Who did you change your life?
Who did
change your life? Also, wer hat unter dem verändert, oder?
Nein, ich meine, ich hab seine.
George definitely changed my life. I mean, not in a good way, but he changed my life. I met him like 10 or 11 years ago. He had a really cute haircut.
But you as well?
Me as well. I had dreadlocks on.
No, you still had your long hair.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Naja, ja. Also war das jetzt richtig gute Change in Life?
Tell some fact about person sitting right.
Okay.
Sitting right.
For you right.
For you right. Ach so, irgendwas, was die anderen wissen. Auf okay. Rechte Seite, also Tom.
Tell something that the fans
don't know about
don't
you.
Don't know about you.
No, you have to.
No.
No, he has to tell me.
Yeah. The person yes. Sitting right.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is right.
There's something about person sitting right that surprised fans. Yeah, you must say
über mich. I tell something about you. Ah, okay. I'm not sure.
How many new piercing?
Yes. That's maybe the most important thing which happens the last.
Yeah. I have a new downstairs piercing.
Okay. And next.